our state. Mr. President, I want to talk on one aspect of this bill, which some of my colleagues touched on it, is the desertification. From Sokoto to Maiduguri, we know that it's a United Nations project of the Great Green Wall, which need a counter funding from Nigeria for that project to take off. And unfortunately, the Nigerian government, the previous government of Nigeria, didn't thought it wise to provide the counter funding. But now, in this era of the present government, the present change government, I'm imploring the government to quickly provide the counter funding so that the Great Green Wall can start in earnest, of which most of these states, I call it lateral states, from Sokoto to Borno, Jigawa inclusive, can be under this scheme. Thank you, Mr. President.
Senator Bukar Mustafa.